MG.
Which is a good thing. My roommate had to go through that, but that was because she came from Illinois and worked, like, almost a year here. So they had to wait to hear back from Illinois.
Mm-hmm.
So she had to go to the unemployment office and all that. I didn't because I worked for 5 years, well, over 5 years straight.
All right.
All right.
I'm ready.
Don't waste it. Go.
Let's go.
In the words of my icon, make it so.
Don't waste what?
Don't waste my eye for an eye and all that. Go, 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 go.
Go.
They're going to be like, don't waste my time. Don't waste my time.
Don't look back. Run.
You know, want me to number things?
No.
You sure now?
I'm positive.
Yes. Use shapes. I know my shapes better than my numbers.
You know, nationalities aside, Jaredin is a John the Picard, and I do feel like the James D. Kirk. Yeah, and Yuna has a little bit of the Catherine Janeway in her. I can picture her being captaining Voyager.
Get the fuck off my ship.
There's coffee in that nebula. Best line ever.
Or Tuvok's. Shall I flog them as well? Maybe I'll name this episode "There's Coffee in That Vault."
There's coffee in that vault.
So, I'm really... Move him up, Vice.
No.
Move him up here.
No.
Yes.
No.
I don't wanna.
Well...
Oh, God. Hi, everyone. How you doing?
I remember I came into a call and I said, I talked like
him. There's somewhere
one of you,
in the drawer.
One of you actually thought I was him. And I remember Nee said to me one time, she's like, I get you too confused.
Well, yeah, because you have these hello battles
hello.
All the time.
I don't wanna.
There is nothing over here.
I wouldn't have been able to do as good a job as the whole lot with the whole lot.
Oh.
God, that was so funny.
I am excited about tonight.
What's the excitement for?
The Walking Dead.
Walking Dead tonight.
Yep.
Maggie is on the prowl. And you don't fuck with Maggie.
You ever think
when
that
she's on the prowl?
Rick should go up to one of those walks and be like, you know what? You're dead to me.
Oh my God.
By the way, anybody who could be watching this on YouTube right now, don't spoil anything.
Yeah.
Look, it's not my fault you're not caught up, okay?
Yeah,
just
it is.
The keyboard, yeah.
All right, I'm gonna try to like make it so you don't die.
Make it so. You ever think when on that show, like when he says fire at will, Worf could just pull out a phaser and fire at will, Riker? I mean, think about it.
Fire at will. Okay. Sorry, Will.
I always hated that beard.
Captain's orders.
Taking it all too literally.
Well, come on. He says fire at will, and his first officer's name is Will Riker. I mean, please.
That could be an episode script to that where a virus infects crew and it makes them literally do everything.
Just so they can say that. Answer that phone, Snake.
Colonel, not now. There's no Metal Gear here. Now we'll get you doing it.
Man, I should really have gotten... I can still get it, Metal Gear 5. I want it.
Oh, it's so good. It is so good.
Oh, speaking of which... Right next to YouTube Studios, I mean literally feet away, is the LA Konami Studios.
Oh my God, it's awesome.
It is awesome. I tried to go in to see if I could get a tour, but they're like, no, we're actually closing down.
Single tier. No, I think multiple tier.
They're like, sure, we'll bring in a perfect stranger and just give them a tour.
Yeah, because I mean, I wanted to see if they offered tours, because it's a big place. Well, not
right.
A big place, but like... It's a well-known business.
Well-known in Denmark.
Is this acceptable for you, Jaredin?
This is adequate.
Adequate.
Now, you're a paladin. You're there's, as far as I'm concerned, there's only one thing that's going to make and break you tanking in this entire dungeon.
I've done it already.
And that, no, I know, but in my eyes, there's only one thing that's going to make or break whether
I don't care about your eyes.
No, well, I do.
What is it?
I'm not telling you what it is.
Why not? So then
if
I want you to tell me so I know that I can purposely fuck it up.
No. I want to see if you do it. And if you do it, we're all gravy.
I don't have to prove myself to you. Who the fuck are you?
I'm a paladin, too.
No, you're not.
Yes,
not,
I am.
Not in my eyes.
Well, I am a paladin. My paladin is 60.
Your paladin.
Okay, you've already fucked up once. let's see.
Okay. Apparently, I have to live up to Yuna's. I have to live up to Yuna's picture of a paladin.
Cover me.
Oh, fail. You fail.
You failed, Netrice. What the hell?
Oh, okay.
D minus.
Okay, so.
Yo, fuck you both.
I love you, and you know it.
You're a fantastic time device.
You are.
Oh, stop it.
No.
I don't want your sympathy.
It's not being sympathy.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Fail. I want to see if you live up to my expectations.
My expectations are quite
high. How dare you?
What?
How dare you?
How dare I?
Say, I'm going to tell you.
Shit. All the damage. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
My poor fairy.
Oh, no, me!
Yeah.
I couldn't do anything.
That D minus vice? It's an E now. You have to repeat the third grade.
I already had hate on him, though.
Doesn't matter. He used the Holy Shield Bash. That targets anyone in the arena. Hate table to the side.
Right, so why are you giving me an E? That's not my fault.
Should have covered. Use cover.
No, I don't want to.
You know, I've only seen a paladin use cover once.
I use. All right, so I use tempered will on these bosses. Once you get them down low enough, you know how they do the knockback. I use tempered will for that, and then for the first one, I always use cover when he targets someone that isn't me. Let's say he won't target me specifically, but I'll always cover the person who gets solid ascension so they don't take that much damage. And I'm sorry, Nee, like everybody was taking a shit ton of damage, my fairy was dying.
No worries. I don't get upset or frustrated unless people are assholes, and you guys are not.
And you know what? I accept your apology.
Wait, they're not assholes? Nee, come on, you know them longer than I have.
Oh, they're, well, maybe Vice is bordering on it, but.
I don't think I've ever heard me say a bad word
what
about anything.
What the fuck?
Mr. Viceroy.
It was necessary, sorry.
Wow!
It was necessary.
Wow!
I'm sorry,
hold on.
I need
a favor from all of you. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bend down, and I need all of you. I'm gonna need your help removing this knife that's stuck in my back.
Well, can you move forward a bit, Mo? Go on.
I am.
Go on. Go.
I'm
go,
still.
Go.
Shit. You know what? I want you all to go suck on a tribble. Holy
is
shit!
That sodium I see in your diet, Vice.
Well, maybe Vice is bordering on it.
I think we know the new episode name of this episode now.
Oh,
Viceroy in the Mines of Salt.
Vice, I'm gonna give
Shut
you
up.
No. I'm gonna give you a piece of advice.
You're gonna give Vice a piece of advice.
We only do it because we love you. If we didn't love you, we wouldn't pick on you.
That's not advice.
Exactly.
That's not advice.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Well,
as a tank.
That's a reassuring comment.
Okay, so it's a reassuring comment.
It's not advice. Advice means you're going to tell me how to fix something that I'm fucking up.
Fuck you.
Papa cool down. Papa cool down.
God. You're all a bunch of drama queens.
Papa cool down, are you going to die?
I already done it. Keep doing it.
I've been doing it.
Cool down for your friends.
You know, you can stop saying it and just heal me.
I'm healing you. That was the whole thing. Like, I was healing you as best I could. There we go. I don't have dissipation. There's nothing I can do about it. Like, you're getting hammered and my cures are not enough.
Uh-huh. Maybe you should do something about that.
Also, whoever's not lotted. Oh my god.
Do you need something?
No, it's just a hit. Having that thing is like right in my viewpoint. It's like, oh wait, I really should move it.
Do I cast slots or do I just leave it there to annoy you?
Oh, you butt fuck.
You know what, I'm gonna leave it right there.
Oh.
I'm gonna leave it right there.
You son of a bitch!
Son of a bitch!
I'm gonna go on YouTube and find Sawyer's strings of son of a bitch.
Why? Just stay in this call and you'll hear plenty of it.
Switching to the other guy, because obviously I'm pissing the first one off.
Oh, I didn't avoid any of that.
No. No, no, you didn't.
I was like right in the middle. I'm like, yeah, I can't get out of that. I'm like, yeah, they were both coming in the right direction, same direction. I'm like, yeah, I can't get out of that. I didn't even bother to try.
I know.
Give you Nebula. There's no coffee there.
I think I'm not standing in a good spot.
In all fairness, those guys just do shit tons of damage.
They do. I mean, I may have a wellspring of MP, but... Fuck you!
Booyah!
Jerks. Gonna remember this.
Of course you are.
For as long as I live.
Of course you are.
It's only because we love you.
Welcome to my life. To the tank in 11.
Yeah, you gotta admit, we give Jared in some pretty hard fucking times.
Yeah,
what goes around comes back around.
Yeah, but that was fun.
Well, so
Shut
was
up!
This.
So was this!
Shush!
So was this.
Whoa! Hello!
Goodbye! Goodbye!
I should be streaming this shit.
Yeah, why aren't you?
Ice decides to take the mobs for a walk.
Well, because I figured any moment you'd be like, come on, Vice, move up. Come on, boys, move up.
Come on, Vice.
Well,
hold on. After we kill these, I have to pause because I got to fix something on my hotbar. No more MPs. So let me fix this. Come on, give me a refresh.
Have you used your Sheltron?
Somebody get on Red Mage, otherwise actually don't, because you're going to offend me.
Sheltron.
I use Sheltron. Stop telling me what to do!
Shit.
Alright, wait!
Whoop.
We only do it because we love you.
I said...
I know. We can just finish these two and then do what you gotta do. do it out of love.
Think about this as a challenge.
Do it out of love for you.
This is Hawk and Matt part two, basically.
Without the numbers.
Yeah, without the numbers.
Oh, you just wait.
Oh, I'm not gonna
ask what that was.
I don't think you're supposed to. Blow now.
Two. 3, 5, 2.
Stop it with the numbers.
Better them than me.
Yeah, Sass, be lucky you're not. Sass, be glad you're not here with us right now.
Yeah.
Okay, now we can
stop.
Separate.
Now fucking stop.
Mm-hmm.
Christ. You are something else.
Yeah, well, you wanted me to come along.
I know. I feel like I'm beginning to regret this.
Mm-hmm. You'll think twice before asking me again.
You're getting a Yuna special right now.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Oh, is that the metallic red Yuna?
Yeah.
That's pretty.
Alright, 1 second.
So if everybody says my character female is that how?
Hey.
30 minutes later.
You know how literal we are, you have to.
You're all definitely something.
One Mississippi. Two Mississippi.
Shut up.
Okay.
He's back.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, God. 1, 4, 3.
Well, it doesn't really matter because, A, it doesn't matter.
I said, and, you wait.
And, B, and it doesn't matter. Matter because there's only one mob.
Shut up.
Oh, no. No. Jesus Christ. Get off my head. Get it off my head. Off my head. Numbers. Burst. Ow.
Yeah. Ooh.
Go cranberries.
No,
yes!
It's bacon. It's the bacon.
Yeah. Well, what about the cranberries, Jaredin?
I approve of your choice of song.
Yes.
Not enough people know the cranberries.
Oh, I love the cranberries.
I hate that group.
Oh, fuck you. You always, like...
It's my job to hate whatever you like.
Yeah, I know. I was singing something else that went along with something else, and I can't remember. Maybe it was in my moldy spaghetti dream. I don't know.
Moldy spaghetti dream.
I don't know. Oh, Jaredin. Why?
Yeah, that didn't go well.
So I'm gonna soak
not go
this
plan.
Up. Yum 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 yum. What?
No, I'm just hearing a weird noise. I don't know where it's coming from.
God damn it!
Try it here.
Oh, I don't want to be anywhere near that shit.
Yeah. I don't really. I'm not up for being tethered right now.
No, on a piece of advice, keep him in the scent of ice.
Yeah.
Because what we can do is when we get the bit back, we can angle ourselves to existing black holes. Mm-hmm. And then make sure that no more black holes appear in any of the more safe areas.
Yep.
Ah. Bollocks, that's a bad time for a jump.
Neelia. No, no, knee. No, oh, no, man. Jaredin. Bad! Bad people! Alright.
Well, this is not the time for this. Shit.
Oh boy!
On
no.
the right, on the right
oh
side, that fits my lag.
Oh boy!
A ball? A ball?
I almost died.
No.
Oh shit. Just bear with me. Ow, 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 ow.
Take away the part of me.
Oh. Oh no. So many times I got my face beaten.
No, I'll legit say, like, for this fight, I never really knew where to keep him.
It's
in the deck.
All I did when I was tanking him was I'd keep him in the center, and I would turn it in such a way that wherever there was a black hole facing, I'd make sure that the DPS, whether it be ranged or melee, when they had their backs to that area, there was no
right
thing. There was no thing there.
Hold on, just give me 1 second.
45 minutes.
Because when he does bacon strip back, when he puts down the black hole. If you try stack.
Yeah.
Stack.
No, I've seen some that before. Is just have him.
You've seen what?
I've seen it to where they've stacked the black voids on top of one another, but I wasn't sure how to do that. And get this number off my head.
That number. Okay. How about this number?
Oh, hi.
We're going to get that second one.
Yes, we are.
Give her a number triangle. She might be okay with that.
I like the time we made the PlayStation logo.
Yep.
Yeah, that was during Hawkeye Manor.
Yes, it was. No, my PC's making a weird sound. I think it just needs a dusting, but I don't have any compressed air. I was like kneeling down. Like I'm like, what the fuck is that noise?
Bye. Save me! Thank you.
No, but I thought you wanted to look into the face of the hero.
not this hero, I don't. This one I'm okay with. This one's my birdie.
I hate these things.
I was like, what the hell are you talking about? And then I realized what it was called. I'm like, what?
Wait, what is it?
I took it off.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I don't know who put it back. It's like somebody
we
put it back on.
We must have been on the same wavelength because I went to go do it and we didn't think. And I ended up being renumbered. I seen it disappear and then go back up. I'm like, oh, god damn it. Get out of my head.
No.
Charles, get out of my head.
Nom, 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 nom. Sneak into my bedroom at the dead of night like a little rat.
Like a rat.
Like a rat.
And I got a PvP rank up.
Yay! Yeah. What level are you now? No.
I'll let you know as soon as I'm
ready. Which company are you part of, Sass?
You know, if you would just fight the same damn one that I'm doing, you wouldn't have to worry about getting hate.
Level 32.
Yeah. Nice. I could do that, but then I wouldn't be giving you the authentic Dragoon experience.
Dude, I was a Dragoon for a long time. You know that. I know what the authentic Dragoon experience is. I know exactly what it is. That's why I'm marking shit. Like, I'm fighting this one. You fight with me.
We fight together?
What is this? We fight
live,
together? What?
Live together, die alone.
Oh, no! No!
What?
I like, Rose. Jack, I swear to God, if you say live together, die alone to me one more time, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Fair enough, Rose.
Oh, no, and she's like, and if you say to me live together, die alone one more time, Jack, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Doesn't she just say I'm gonna punch you?
I think she says I'm going to punch you in the face.
Poetic license.
Huh?
If Yuna had written it, it would have been punch in the face.
No, if Yuna had written it, it would be I'm going to punch you in your fucking face.
I'm going to punch you in your fucking dick.
Thus, it wouldn't be allowed to be aired on ABC. You would be fighting sensors the whole time.
I would.
Network sensors.
I would be the Roseanne.
She would be getting all the. She'd be getting all the hate calls from the FCC.
Oh, approaching.
I should.
You
know, I should have just. I should have just brought them up the stairs.
Better them than me.
What the fuck you slapping me for?
Hey, he's a priest. Be nice.
No, you slapped me.
Oh, me slapped you. Oh, but I just loved that.
Oh well. I'm glad that was. I'm glad.
Yeah, how much I cared.
I'm glad that was clarified.
Broil.
No, my pleasure.
Broil. Broil.
Is it a
sounds
London?
Like a kettle.
Is that a London broil? Do you even know what that is?
London broil is good.
It's a steak.
I thought so.
It's a really nice steak.
I'm dumb, but I'm not that dumb.
All right, Circle of Scorn is down at the first another few seconds, so there we go.
I'm on it.
There we go. Nope, I only had like 3 seconds. I was just warning you before I got yelled at.
I'm gonna. Gluey. You need my guts.
If only I could merit Circle of Scorn.
Stop.
I know, right?
Just merit anything.
I
forgot. When I logged into 11, I forgot what all my merits were.
Oh, I had to take a minute to remember. Like, all right, what can I do?
Ah.
Let's go play with the Pope.
Hall of the Spear. I believe that spear was used to stab me in the back.
I got my back if you want another stab.
Wait. Nobody go in yet. Na na na.
I'll say this much. Of all the runs I've done on this, this has been the fastest.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah.
Na, wait. And go.
Filthy rats!
Okay.
I don't enjoy this fight one bit.
Tim Curry. Think about it.
Need a switching the gamma for this help you?
Mm-hmm.
Did switching the gamma for this help you?
We will see. It looked like they were a little bit darker pools on the ground, so.
You know, every time I do this, I think of Harry Potter and the sorcerers, the very first one. The horses, the chess pieces, the live chess.
Oh, on the board.
Yeah.
I get it.
Sorry, I don't mean to be grammar police. Did you say chest pieces?
I said chest.
Okay, I thought you said chest.
No, I said chest.
Get your mind out the gutter.
Stop thinking about Yuna's chest.
Okay.
Out loud.
Come on, get that chain out.
No.
We got it.
I didn't mean to do that. Fuck.
We got rid of the ball and chain, don't worry.
Taking us must be purged.
Oof. Oh, here.
We'll do this together.
Down the ready!
And now, the final curtain. The final curtain, exit stage left.
Battle stations. Ah, fuck! Cock, bollocks, no. Thank you.
You were like in the perfect spot for that.
I was just like,
it was just completely directed at you. It was great.
It's dead.
And then you're like kind of like doing this dance.
On my screen, he was.
Yeah.
I was just like, fuck. No.
Kind of like me right now. Just like me. Fuck. I wanted to be in the club, the cool club, and experience that too.
Oh no!
This shall be a mercy.
Oh no! Okay, we're good.
I vividly remember Aridon doing that a long time ago on 11. Oh no!
I know!
Where is he anyway?
He's making glowing hand videos. Jesus!
Oh my god, that was just nothing but flames.
I know, it was like there was no safe spot at all.
Sci-fi! Pro tip, keeping yourself to sentence, you can give you more reaction time for when his knights come trolloping down the field.
Yeah.
But you always get two fireballs underneath you, just to brighten your day. Oh, bollocks, here it comes again.
Okay, so there's going to be one set.
Yep, there's going to be another one.
And then there's going to be a second set.
Oh, shit. I guess
I can't see anything but flames.
I guess
oh
I
my
can
god.
Stay, I guess I can stay okay. where I am.
Okay. I'm tethered to Jaredin.
Sorry for kind of running him around like that.
It's okay.
Matt, don't apologize.
But
I
had to. I had no choice.
Your gods to know.
I got a song for Neelia.
That was crazy. I mean, my whole screen was just nothing but flames.
Stand up, everybody. Up. And boom. There we go. There's a radius you have to be in for that. What's in your head?
What's in your wallet?
Horsies.
As they appear.
No! What do you mean?
Fuck.
No!
That was the quickest run of this I've ever done.
That fucking teamwork.